Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Calibration on that drone.
taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Vance. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can down, I need to neutralize the soldiers first, before I try and open the door. Before I try and hack the door control, I need to deal with those armed guards.
What are we supposed to do then?
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
...who might find a place for his or herself within our organization.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
I could be crushed if I try and alter the airship's stability. Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see if...
Ah! Oh! Ah! I have you now! God you're here!
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats? Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. You see her cowering in the darkness, cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good your...
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. There's nothing here. I need to find services.
Not good enough. I need to find points where Stagg is likely to have left things. This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched anything on his way out. That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand is flat on a surface.
Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room.
I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these idiots.
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan.
What are you going to do to Barbara?
I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. One side left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really.
Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
His combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Gotcha!
option, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. The localized EMP blast will disable near... The most aggressive option, Mr. Wayne? I'm surprised that wasn't your first choice. I'll start work right away.
The access point to the stability controls has been destroyed.